Police Constable Ivan Wawiri was this morning arraigned before Buganda Road Chief Magistrate Sarah Tusime, and murder charges were read to him. Prosecution led by Joan Keko and Ivan Chaze told court that on May 12, 2023 at Treasure Chambers along Parliamentary Avenue, Wawiri with malice aforethought unlawfully shot and killed Utam Bandali, an Indian national and a director of DFS Financial Services. Wawiri was, however, not allowed to take pleas since the charge against him is capital and is only triable by the High Court. The state prosecutor said the investigations into the matter are still on, adding that they intend to file an application to have the police officer's mental status checked.
The charge is an offence of murder contrary to sections 188 and 189 of the Penal Code Act.
The trial magistrate Tusime remanded Ivan Wawiri to Luzira Prison until June 7, 2023, when the case will come up for mention.
So in the circumstances, I'm sending you on remand till 7th.
Wawiri was arrested on Sunday while trying to cross to Kenya via Busia border. Stanley Kisambira, a driver attached to the judiciary that recently released an audio clip on social media complaining about poor pay, has been released by police after spending over 24 hours at Kampala Central Police Station, where he has been detained. I am a driver. I can ram into a stationary trailer, killing all the occupants, including the judge and the bodyguard. Kisambira, who is charged with offensive communication, was this morning granted police bond. Shortly after his release, Kisambira said he doesn't regret his actions, further insisting that drivers' salaries need to be enhanced.
Kogera katambi ya konga ndi mulamu atera sakata ikamba mawulire kasukuma ku forum ya fe ya judiciary.
Yesterday, after his arrest, police revealed that Kisambira is being investigated for threatening the life of a judicial officer and the bodyguard. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.